Hi, I'm Ward Blackwell. Welcome to Front Street 411. While things tend to slow down over the holidays, PDA committees and task forces are quickly picking up the pace again. The PDA Governmental Relations Committee, or GRC, met recently to discuss competing models for a dental licensure compact. Now, in general, a licensure compact would mean that the license of a dentist or a high dentist in any state that is part of the compact would be considered valid in any other state that is part of the compact. The ADA, in conjunction with the Council on State Governments, had developed one model for doing this, and the American Association of Dental Boards has created another. There's a lot to sort out between the two sides, but the GRC supports the concept in general. The PDA's Innovative Projects Task Force, or IPTF, also met recently. They're getting close to unveiling a new benefit that will assist members with legal issues dentists tend to encounter regularly. This will also include some free and discounted legal consultation services. And even more great innovations could be on the horizon. Also on the horizon is Pennsylvania's Dental Meeting. This year's event features great CE, recognition of PDA shining stars, and believe it or not, even more inside info than what you can get from these 411 videos. And it all takes place at a fantastically fun-filled venue, the Mount Airy Casino Resort. Registration opens soon, so make your plans to attend right now. Meanwhile, meetings have resumed to sort out the terms of a proposed joining of forces between MOM and PA and the Pennsylvania Dental Foundation. The synergies and sharing of resources promise significant benefit to both organizations. A big announcement could be coming very soon. And I should mention that governance continues to be a hot topic for the PDA board, which formed another task force to consider possible changes. This time, much of the impetus comes from some changes being made at the ADA that pretend significant new benefits. And the task force is working to, among other things, make sure our governance won't impede members' access to the great new benefits rumored to be coming. Now, one of the big drivers of change at the ADA is a software conversion. Salesforce is a customer relationship management tool used by some of the best known and most innovative multinational companies. When it's combined with Fontiva, which is an association management platform, the ADA and PDA will have tremendous new capability to tailor information and benefits to specific member needs. Imagine being able to get exactly what you need from the ADA and opt out of a lot of other stuff. That's the ultimate goal of a lot of the feverish behind-the-scenes work taking place at ADA and PDA right now. In fact, the pace has been so feverish, I kind of need to cool off.
Just love a snowy winter day. Guys, isn't this just invigorating and refreshing? Okay, I'm gonna go back inside now.